surprise that KwaZulu-Natal ANC would be pitted against President Cyril Ramaphosa on a matter? Absolutely not. Perhaps I'll be allowed the latitude to delve into the historical archives of the ANC and its political recent dynamics. Before usually contested in a Cyril conference in 2017, President Cyril Ramaphosa was essentially a persona non grata in KwaZulu-Natal as the party led by Sikalala, who passionately championed the transformation of the economy through radical means, was shown in its support for Dr. Dlamini Zuma, and despite much smaller fraction, which was led by Senzo, Cyril's ally, the province was largely aligned to the RET faction. And post-NASREC, it became incredibly difficult for Zikalala to continue to show public support for the RET forces, particularly for former President Jacob Zuma. Through his endless court cases, many began accusing him and provincial security in Tuli for having sold out. However, another dynamic is unfolding in the ANC after an exclusive report in Tomorrow Sunday Times indicating the following social and security obligations that must result in civil war, which was provoked by Jacob Zuma's consignment to a 15-month jail term. It is understood that the KZN Provincial Executive Committee held a meeting with President Cyril Ramaphosa, possibly leading to him to intervene. Zikalala was almost quoted and calling calm during the unrest, indicating that the province had spoken to Cyril Ramaphosa in an attempt for him to consider giving Zuma a presidential pardon. However, it seems Cyril Ramaphosa was never going to be involved in the matter, which quite demonstrably shown the importance of respecting the rule of law and upholding to the constitution. Despite the details surrounding the entire meeting still being sketchy, one can easily deduce that there is no love between KZN, PAC and Ramaphosa, and fractured relationship will become more evident in the next few weeks when the ANC finally chooses who will serve in the local government. Well, do well to leave your comments down below. Thanks for watching this video until the very last end.